Thank you. Vamos para o final. Depois só colocar a luz. Double changes, web change, so Charlie has not been in the job. Quarters, so they've got two, but now three, 12 on two, eight on seven, This is on to Allied Property, the top new managers for small, plenty of people all on two, which is a number of these coming out of the places. At the end of the first, it is for the junction of three, and it's also got three assists as well.
Thank you.
change to God. We'll pray for him, my dear brother. And so I want to assist the rope.
Thank you.
Order 23-8. So, the leader. We have the first. Coming to school. Our medal.
Let's go, man!
Others remaining. Something else. That was also 15 points. So, it's replaced by Alan. That's a good set. Followed by Darby, we have a turn for 5 minutes with 1:18 remaining in the first. Action tomorrow, we'll see Trailblazers 2 against Horrocks Hawks at 4:00 here at the week. I think there's only 16 boys prep day as well going on at Brimfield Hall in the morning. And some way next to the under-18 men and women as well. If you want to check those details out, the Palace State for the 18 men and Garmisch Arrows for the 18 women. Next weekend, Trailblazers men on the road at Newcastle University. The next home game for them will be against Worthing Thunder. That is on November the 11th, Remembrance Day, 7:30 at the University of Derby rather than here at Wick. So Remembrance Day game, and we will observe the site from the Trailblazers, depending on the 4-day tips into the tunnel. The top score, 71-71 on the football. Seven high five break, club, we need this one by number 55-44. It's high scoring here in the minute. Thank you. And the rest of the ones in the last year, they have not been done. Wrong, but it's there's the website. is on center.
Thank you. and by authority.
7 rebounds and 10 assists.
Half time of 30, 51, 75, 47.
Lord, open up the cell, make the sister and son unit. For your television senior event. It'll be 2 weeks today at the University of Derby. We are taking on the Word of Thunder. We're actually Yeah. No, that's it. How long before he took Johnson? And a timeout called by Hemel with 4:55 remaining. That is their final timeout. And that is the win for Derby off the back of a technical foul on somebody. Jack Pennell. 2-2. Thank you.
Thank you.
glory. Thank you.